Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Wang An.
Wang An, how are you? How are you today?
I'm great.
Good. And how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
9 years old. Good. Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What do you like to do?
I like to read books.
Oh, very good. What is your favorite place in town?
My favorite place in town is shopping mall because it have lots of restaurants and I like food.
Okay, all right, good. When do you go to chess club?
I don't have any club, but
take a look here.
Ah, yes.
Okay, when do you go to chess club?
I go to chess club Monday 3 o'clock. In 3 o'clock Monday.
Good, good. So from 3 to when?
From 3 to 4 o'clock.
Good. When do you have computer club?
From 9 o'clock to 10:30
on
Tuesday.
On Tuesday, good. When do you have band practice?
9:45 to 10:15 on Thursday.
Good, very good. Now, not eight, but four. Name four types of transportation.
Bus, tram, train, ferry, car.
Okay, good. Now compare two of those.
Bus are bigger than cars.
Okay, very good. All right. What was your weekend like?
My weekend is very boring.
It's very boring. Oh, no. What was your math lesson like?
Like a normal lesson.
Was it easy or difficult?
It was very difficult.
Very difficult. Was it interesting or boring? Or a little of both?
Interesting.
Interesting, okay. Do you like Japanese food?
Yes.
Which do you prefer, Chinese food or Japanese food?
I prefer Japanese food.
And do you prefer cats or dogs?
I prefer cats.
Why?
Because I hate dogs.
I hate dogs, okay. All right, what is your favorite type of TV program?
My favorite type of TV program is cartoon.
Cartoon, okay. I like cartoons too. What is your favorite cartoon?
My favorite cartoon is Phineas and Ferb.
It's
a film in Disney Channel.
Okay, Phineas and
Ferb.
Phineas and Ferb, okay. I'll have to look that one up. How long do you watch TV for each day?
About 1 hour.
Oh, 1 hour, okay. All right, so irregular verb. So tell me the past form. So hit.
Hit.
Good. See.
Saw.
Good. Have.
Had.
Fall.
Fell.
Think.
Through.
Good. Thought. Good.
Thought.
Say. Is it said or saw?
Said.
Said. Said. Good. Hear.
Heard.
Good. Ring.
Rang.
Good. Now, can you use two of these verbs and make sentences for me?
My telephone is rang. Was rang.
Okay. My telephone rang yesterday. And what did you say yesterday?
I said my book is funny.
Book is funny, okay. Right. What time did you get up this morning?
This morning I get up at 6:25.
Oh, that's early. What time did you have breakfast?
Tower Club.
Very good. Where did you go on your last holiday?
I go to Dana in my last holiday.
And how do we say go yesterday?
Went.
So I went where?
I went Dana.
To Dana. Okay. How did you get there?
I got there by plane.
By plane. And how long did you stay in Dana?
I stayed for 7 days.
7 days. And what did you do there?
I swam in the sea. I ate food.
Yeah. Was it good food or bad food?
It's normal food.
Normal food. Okay. All right. So Sandra went on holiday. Tell me what she did. So what did she do in London?
She saw Big Ben.
What else did she do?
She took photos.
And what did she do in Hanoi?
She went rooftop.
All right, good job.